What is good, MexitPlanners? If you're on the hunt for the perfect VPN router to supercharge your remote work setup, you've come to the right place. In this video, I'm going to break down why I'm a huge fan of the GL.iNet routers and which ones I recommend after using them extensively since 2021. Let's get it. Before we dive into router options, let's talk about why I trust the GL.iNet series of routers. In 2023, I helped more than 100 people achieve borderless work environments with the GL.iNet VPN routers. It all started for me with the AR750 back in 2021, but the product line has come a long way since that time. The one thing that I love about the GL.iNet series of routers is that most of their routers share common features, but differ in performance, speed, and reliability. So let's focus on the travel router line because portability is a key for remote workers. The GL.iNet travel router series includes the New Barrel MT3000, the Slate AXT1800, the Slate Plus A1300, the MT1300 Barrel, the SFT1200 Opal, and the GL.E750 Mudai. I personally own several Slate 1800s and an A1300 Slate. I've also assisted clients who purchased the Barrel MT1300, the SFT1200 Opal, and the Flint 1800 home devices. Now, let's get into the nitty-gritty. While all these routers can function as OpenVPN or WireGuard servers or clients, there are significant differences to consider. Performance-wise, WireGuard typically provides the fastest VPN speeds. Across the GL.iNet travel router lineup, these speeds can vary from as little as 65 megabits per second all the way to a whopping 550 megabits per second for WireGuard VPN connections. Of course, your actual speed depends on your internet connection, but anything above 24 megabits per second should suffice for most tasks. If you have a fiber optic connection like Verizon Fios, Xfinity Fiber, or AT&T Fiber, you can take full advantage of the higher speeds offered by the travel router series. The user interface also varies from router to router. For instance, the Slate 1300 and the 1800 share identical interfaces, while the Barrel 1200 looks different and may require manual configurations for many of the VPN settings. These differences stem from hardware capabilities and variations in the firmware. Speaking of firmware, I've noticed some quirks in non-Slate devices, like reboots or lockups during configuration changes. This is why choosing the right router that is super reliable is crucial. I personally test new firmware versions before I recommend them to my clients in our private support community to ensure a smooth experience. So which router do I recommend? The Slate 1800 stands out as the most capable with its impressive specs of ample RAM, quad-core processor, and support for Wi-Fi 6. It also offers the best VPN speeds for WireGuard. It's the Swiss Army knife of VPN travel routers and my top choice. If you're interested in setting up a personal VPN, feel free to reach out to me in the link above. For more insights into why a personal VPN is a game changer for remote workers, check out this video over here. Until next time, MexitPlans Monty, I'm out.